Imagine you're in sunny Florida in the middle of August. It is 100 degrees outside and the UV index is at a 10. What will be the first thing you grab? Suntan lotion, right? We always want to protect ourselves. But certain suntan lotions pollute the air and the environment. We do many things that pollute the air. As humans, we need to be more aware of how our actions impact the environment. Even though we need to travel by cars and planes, oil spills from giant ships have killed at least 82,000 birds of 102 species. Air pollution kills 1.8 million people each year. Did you know that between 1999 and 2000, Riverside, California had 248 days when there was so much pollution that the air was classified as unhealthy? And that 98% of kids breathe toxic air every day? This shows that people are careless about the environment and the air. In 2017, Saudi Arabia had really bad air pollution, but the most polluted country is Pakistan. How does air pollution affect the environment? Air pollution can have many negative effects on the environment, like global warming. Global warming is the warming of the earth. It is endangering animals. Another type of air pollution is acid rain. The effects of acid rain are massive. Acid rain harms animals and the environment by dissolving nutrients and helpful minerals in the soil and washes them away before trees and other plants can use them to grow. What can cause air pollution? The causes of air pollution could be burning of fossil fuels, vehicles, smoking, fires, certain suntan lotions, and much, much more. So enough about the problem. What about the solution? What can we do to help? Well, I'll tell you. How about you take a bicycle to work every day instead of a car? Or you don't put up the heat too high. The less fossil fuels you burn, the better our environment will be. So remember, the Earth is our home. Let's keep it as safe and clean as possible. Thank you.